As children we believed the grand fantasy was something lovely wrapped beneath our tree.